This is lot number 33. He's by Pethers Moon. He was bred by Mary Hampton. He was actually born in France, this horse. He has a lovely way about him. For more of a sharp-eyed people looking at this video, you see he's actually got a little bit of mud fever behind, which just affected him a tiny bit. But he's been super through the prep. He jumps very well. Like many of the Pethers Moons, they have great temperament. Looks a real early type of horse.